Right, good afternoon. My name is Nicolas Berg. I'm the head of marketing for Presentation and Communication Group in Europe. So we are here at IC 2014. And what I want to show you today is a new solution that we do offer for education and corporate customers. So basically what it does is to offer a lot of flexibility on the presentation that you will do. So what you see behind me is two projectors in EdgePlant using a software that we call Vision Presenter. On the left side, you have all the content that has been preloaded, and on the middle and on the right side, two bigger screens where you will flip the content. So basically, if you take an example of a teacher going into a university in amphitheater, before his course, he will load all of the information that he wants to share, either his PowerPoint, videos. You also see on the bottom right some website. And when he will start his courses, he will flip the content on the different screens, starting with a PowerPoint, and he will use a tablet or a hair mouse. Only that. And he will just flip the content with the hair mouse. If you want to have a video, he will take the video, put it in the middle or on the right. You can also enlarge to have a full view of the video. You can, as well as you can see here, have a camera fit or connect a video conferencing. And same with the hair mouse or the tablet, you can control your camera and have the different presets. So as you can understand, you don't have to flip the different, you don't have to change the content, you just have to flip things. It's very easy. You take it and drop it. So the idea is to have everything prepared, more engaging, more dynamic. The good thing also is it's a 4K based software. So you can put much more content. That's what you see in small is detailed enough to understand what it is. So we call that Vision Presenter. So that's one application in an amphitheater with projectors, 2FH36. And we have another application with 84-inch 4K TV, more for medical applications. Here we are again showing Vision Presenter, but this time on an 84-inch 4K. So what you see here is the same software with the same different thumbnail, but the way to control the content is different. It's touch-free. As you can see with my colleagues, you just have to choose which content you want and move it on the bigger screens. So if you think about medical application with a doctor, he can't really touch the screen with his hands and he wants to have some information to diagnose. So you just have to choose the content that he wants, prepare in advance the different type of information that he wants, and during his operation or during his consultancy, he just has to move it with the hands. So it's a very simple, again, and attractive way to have several contents in a high resolution that you can move around in order to see what you want to see. So basically here what we show is a digital signage solution based on HTML5. So we have two types of things that we want to show here. One is signage, how to create content in an easy way based on an HTML5 software embedded into the TV. So what we show here is how to organize the different things, how we can interact, schedule, and send the content in a very simple way. Why we do that is because we do believe that in signage, we always think about big corporates, but there is a big market also for entry-level signage. And I think with this solution that is really easy, we can go in entry-level restaurant, bars, butchery, bakery. It's something that you need to see after. The other solution that we show is video wall, also based on HTML5. So we can accept any type of video content. You download the content, you choose how many screens you want to have, 3, 4, 6, whatever, and then you just press a button. It will be in a box, a small box that we connect, one box that we connect to the screens, and it will be run on HTML5. So all the processing will be calculated and sent on the right size, the content, the video, to the screens. So it's very simple, it's HTML5 based, only IP cables, so Cat5 cables, just that, and one box, and there is no limitation in terms of screens. So it's far easier to create a video wall, and far simpler. So what I want to show here is we have different type of videos that have been preloaded in the system. So I choose one, yeah? Then I go here and I choose the number of screens that I want. So here is a 3x3. So I choose this one. What I could also do is to choose the number of screens that I want, but here we have preloaded 3 screens. Then I type that, play, and then it will send the content through HTML5, through the network, to the screen in a very easy way. So on top of corporate and education application that we have, we also want to show you here some simulation application that we are looking into. So behind me, there are two T615, the new 4K projectors for simulation for aerospace, automotive simulation, as well as the planetarium. So this is a market that we are looking into seriously, and that's why we do introduce this one, this T615. This is 4K 18,000 lumen projectors. So corporate market is our playground and meeting room especially. So you've seen the Bravia B2B. Now what I want to show you is the video conferencing system device that we have. So right behind me, we are running a group system, an XG100, having 9-site MCUs with a different group system. So desktop, all-in-one system, as well as the tablet on the right side, where we have an app where we could do video conferencing and bring tablet people onto the video conferencing. So basically, again, this is a simple solution for meeting room application.